Yes. Hi, I'm Luc Van Braekel from OJB.net and I'm reading the online journalism blog.